Today you'll discover 10 ultimate low-carb snack ideas. These are delicious, won't spike your blood sugar, and most importantly, you'll never feel like you're missing out on the fun because your friends and family will love them too. Plus, we'll show you how to prepare them for best results and much more. Whether you're diabetic, following a low-carb diet, or simply looking for healthier snacks, we've got you covered. First up, imagine it's game night or a special occasion. You're craving a slice of pizza. What do? Introducing cauliflower pizza bases. Cauliflower is the ultimate low-carb vegetable, with just 5 grams of carbs per cup. It's the perfect way to satisfy those pizza cravings without the carb overload. And don't worry, you won't taste the cauliflower at all. It's got this amazingly neutral flavor, making it the perfect blank canvas. Throw in some Parmesan, garlic powder, or Italian herbs, and honestly, it's even more delicious than regular pizza crust. All you need to do is rice your flour in a food processor, squeeze out the moisture really well, mix it with egg and your favorite flavorings, and then shape and bake until golden. It's so simple. Make a batch of cauliflower pizza bases and keep them in the freezer. When a craving hits, simply pull one out, add your favorite pizza toppings, and in 10 minutes, you've got a mouth-watering low-carb pizza. At number 9, deviled eggs. Eggs are the perfect low-carb food. Almost zero carbohydrate and full of everything your body needs. They're packed with high-quality protein, healthy fats, and essential nutrients like choline, which supports brain health. Eggs also contain 2 powerful antioxidants, lutein and zeaxanthin, which protect your eyes. These are key if you have diabetes or pre-diabetes because high blood sugar can seriously damage your eyes. So eggs are great, but not so exciting for special occasions, right? Deviled eggs take them up a notch, and the best thing is they're super easy. Now, did you know that older eggs actually peel more easily than fresh ones? So don't worry about buying your eggs at the last minute if you've got guests coming over. To make deviled eggs, start by hard boiling your eggs. About 10 minutes in boiling water does the trick. Leave them to cool and then slice them in half lengthwise and gently remove the yolks. Mix the yolks with quality mayonnaise, a touch of Dijon mustard, and a sprinkle of paprika. Add a pinch of salt and pepper to taste, and then pipe or spoon the mixture back into the egg whites. To take it up a notch, try adding crispy bacon bits for a smoky crunch, or fresh herbs like dill or chives for a burst of fresh mint, or even a sprinkle of everything bagel seasoning for a fun flavor explosion. Easy and delicious. Next up, go for nuts. Nuts are nature's ultimate low-carb snack pack. They're also full of healthy fats, protein, and fiber. Cashews are everyone's favorite, but they're actually higher in carbs than most other nuts. A 1 ounce handful of cashews, that's about 28 grams, contains about 9 grams of carbs. Don't get me wrong, they're still way better than potato chips. Just something to keep in mind if you are going ultra low carb. If you want the absolute lowest carb option, say hello to macadamia nuts. These creamy, buttery nuts have just 4 grams of carbs per serving, less than half of cashews. Plus, they're ultra low in omega-6. Walnuts are another fantastic choice with just 4 grams of carbohydrates per serving, and get this, research shows that eating a few walnuts daily can significantly boost your memory and brain power. Then we've got almonds coming in at 6 grams of carbs per 1 ounce serving. They're absolutely packed with magnesium, a mineral that's crucial for over 300 processes in your body. Pecans, also just 4 grams of carbs per serving. And don't forget pistachios. Pistachios do have 8 grams of carbs per serving, but they are loaded with L-arginine, powerful for keeping blood pressure in check. Why not make your own trail mix by combining some of your favorites? Mix and match a few varieties, toss in some pumpkin seeds for potent zinc boost, and if you're feeling fancy, sprinkle in some 85% dark chocolate. If you can't eat nuts, there's another fantastic crunchy treat coming up later. But first, at number 7, we have pork rinds and jerky. Pork rinds have absolutely zero carbs and are packed with protein. And unlike most packaged snacks, they're made from just two ingredients, pork skin and salt. They're the perfect replacement for chips when you're craving something crunchy. Use them as crackers with dip, or crush them up as a low-carb breadcrumb for coating chicken or fish. Now, let's talk about jerky. It's the ultimate protein-packed snack that's been around for thousands of years. But here's the catch, not all jerky is created equal. When you're shopping, look for brands without added sugars. Check for quality meat sources, like grass-fed beef, that's ideal, and avoid artificial preservatives. Better yet, make your own jerky at home with a dehydrator or a low-temperature oven. Taking a trip to Italy now with the classic caprese salad. This beautiful combination of fresh mozzarella, ripe tomatoes, and fragrant basil is easy and delicious. Drizzle over a little quality extra virgin olive oil, a touch of balsamic, and a sprinkle of oregano, and it's like dining at a cafe in Naples. While tomatoes aren't ultra low carb, here's something fascinating. The healthy fats from the olive oil and the cheese actually help your body absorb lycopene from the tomatoes up to 4 times better than eating tomatoes by themselves. Lycopene, you say? It's an incredibly powerful antioxidant found in tomatoes and red peppers that supports heart health and may help prevent certain types of cancer, according to multiple studies. Let your caprese salad sit at room temperature for about 10 minutes before you eat it. The flavors will bloom and the cheese will become perfectly soft. Staying in the Mediterranean, olives make the perfect pop of indulgence. Olives are the cornerstone of the Mediterranean diet, you know, the one that's consistently rated as the healthiest diet in the world. Not only are they virtually carb-free, but olives are packed with polyphenols that fight inflammation. They're especially rich in hydroxytyrosol, one of the most powerful antioxidants ever discovered. Plus, the healthy fats in olives eliminate cravings between meals, making them the perfect low-carb snack. Whether you go for buttery Castelvetranos, rich Kalamatas, or classic Spanish greens, quality olives are a taste sensation. Place a bowl on the table and watch how quickly they disappear. At number 4, we have roasted chickpeas. While they do contain some carbs, around 8 grams in a 1-ounce serving, chickpeas are also high in fiber and protein. This ultimately makes them a more balanced choice than typical crunchy snacks. Chickpeas also contain a special type of fiber that acts as a prebiotic, meaning it feeds the good bacteria in your gut. And those good bacteria? They're linked to everything from better blood glucose control to improved mental health to a stronger immune system. For the ultimate roasted chickpeas, first drain and dry them thoroughly. The drier they are, the crunchier they'll get. You might even leave them out on the kitchen towel for an hour before roasting, and it will make a huge difference. Then toss them with olive oil and a little bit of your favorite seasonings and pop them in the oven at 400 degrees Fahrenheit, which is 200 degrees Celsius. Leave them for about 30 to 40 minutes or until they're nice and crispy. Now let's talk about flavors, because this is where it gets exciting. You could go classic with garlic and Parmesan, or spice things up with some chili powder and cayenne. Curry powder makes a tasty Indian-inspired twist, or keep it simple with lemon and herbs. The key is getting them really crispy. Patience is your friend here. If you're whipping up a charcuterie board, roasted chickpeas absolutely belong, along with our next item. Before we get to the top 3, is this video useful? Click that like button. It really helps us to continue making quality videos. If you haven't already, click subscribe and turn notifications on to see new videos as we release them. And if you have any questions or video requests, leave us a comment. Otherwise, we'd love to hear your favorite healthy snacks. Okay, back to the list. At number 3, we have veggies and fruit dip with healthy dips. Sometimes the simplest snacks are the most satisfying. Red bell pepper slices or broccoli florets with a side of hummus make the perfect healthy finger food. Red bell peppers are an unsung hero when it comes to fighting and preventing type 2 diabetes. They're ultra low carb, but contain even more vitamin C than oranges. Plus, they're loaded with lycopene. And broccoli? It's packed with sulforaphane, the super compound that we discuss a lot on this channel. Literally one of the healthiest foods on the planet. Want a little sweetness? Try apple or pear slices with homemade tzatziki. Just mix Greek yogurt with diced cucumber, lemon, and fresh mint. This combo is great for kids. Plus, the hesperidin in lemon juice is going to counter any blood sugar spikes from the fruit. For a protein boost, celery sticks with natural peanut butter or almond butter hit the spot. The combination of crunch and creamy is irresistible. And don't forget about guacamole. It's not just for tortilla chips, it makes an amazing dip and even works as a fantastic replacement for store-bought ketchup and other sauces. Mix and match these combinations to discover your favorites. They're incredibly low in carbs while being absolutely packed with vitamins, minerals, and nutrients. Ready to explore the ocean's garden? At number two, we have seaweed snacks. Seaweed snacks are virtually carb-free. Plus, they deliver a unique flavor profile and impressive nutrition. Seaweed is one of the few plant sources of vitamin B12, which is mostly found in animal products. B12 deficiency is incredibly common, especially if you have high blood sugar, and adding a little seaweed to your diet can help. But that's not all. Seaweed contains a unique compound called fucoidin, which has been studied for its anti-cancer and immune-boosting properties. They come in different varieties, each with its own special qualities. There's nori, those dark, paper-thin sheets you might recognize from sushi. It's particularly rich in iodine, which is essential for thyroid health. Wakame is a slightly sweet, crunchy texture. It goes great with sesame oil and sesame seeds. And then there's dulce, which some say actually tastes a bit like bacon when it's toasted. It's particularly high in iron and potassium. Seaweed is surprisingly versatile. Try wrapping it around avocado and cheese for a quick roll, crumble it over salads, or use them as a garnish for soups to add extra depth of flavor. You can even use them as a replacement for chips when you're craving something crunchy. One final note, you probably know that rice is a no-go if you're concerned about blood sugar, but if you love sushi, why not make your own low-carb version? Just use that cauliflower rice instead. And at number one, pickle and cheese roll-ups. This might sound unusual, but trust me, it's a flavor explosion. While pickles do contain some carbs, they're relatively low, especially dill varieties. Just watch for the added sugars in some brands. Simply wrap up your pickle in a slice of cheese and you're done. Want to take it up a notch? Add a slice of ham or chicken and spread on some cream cheese, hummus, or guacamole. The possibilities are endless. Pickle and cheese roll-ups are the perfect combination of tangy, creamy, crunchy, and salty, and it takes literally seconds to prepare. Now, I'll let you in on a little secret. One of the most important aspects of blood sugar control is your gut microbiome. So next, watch our video on how to heal and boost your gut. Remember to click like and subscribe, and have a great day.